So you have a bunch of these ESP8266, ESP01 relay modules, and you want them here and there around your home to operate the lighting, heating, and the like. Let's consider one of the ways you can control them with the RemoteXY app. Let us first make a simple smartphone interface with RemoteXY.com and configure the Wi-Fi access point connection for the ESP8266 based board. Then select the Wi-Fi on-chip module and FLProg IDE. Add a label with the appropriate text and a switch. Click on Get Source Code to copy the code for use in FLProg. Create an ESP8266 ESP01 FBD project in FLProg. Enable the access points from the controller Wi-Fi module settings. Input a network name and a password if required. Then add the GPIO0 digital output for the relay. Insert the RemoteXY block into the program and paste the earlier RemoteXY block in the download description of the Input Output tab. In the Communication Mode tab, observe that the built-in Wi-Fi module, access point, and port number selections in the RemoteXY web interface were updated. Connect the output of the RemoteXY block to the relay output tag. Then click on the Upload button. When the Arduino IDE is displayed, ensure that the generic ESP8266 board type and the port number are selected. Also select the reset method of your ESP01 before uploading. Repeat these old steps for as many ESP01 relays as desired. For demonstration purposes, light bulbs are connected to the ESP01 relays NO terminals, COM, and 110 or 220 volt AC power supply as shown, and 5 to 12 volt DC power supply. Add a new device and select the Wi-Fi points to connect to the first ESP01 relay. Go back to the main screen and hold down the ESP01 relay access point icon. Change the name to Front Light. You can also change the access point icon to that of a bulb and the button color if required. Go back to the main screen and connect to the other ESP01. Repeat the previous steps and change the name to Backlight, as well as the icon. You can have as many ESP01 relay added to the RemoteXY main screen in this way, and connect to them individually to turn them on and off as needed. Thanks for watching. Please support this channel by clicking on the thanks button and buy the components used in this video using the AliExpress links in the description. Also hit the like button if this video is helpful, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you are yet to. See you in the next video.